been detached to the DEA with the guys on the board going to Gough Island, Tristan da Cunha, Inaccessible Island, and also Nightingale. So my responsibility is to look after the spiritual care of the members and also their psychological approach and also their emotions. So one of the challenges we experience with the members is because they've been there for the long period, others they actually feeling like missing their family members, and also there are challenges in the board. So I go and meet it with them. They come and consult me when they have problems. I also run services where I do preaching and also do some narrative therapy sessions with them, counseling and also being a presence with them, finding out how they are feeling. And also they come to me anytime when they feel emotionally and also distressed. Some they got homesick, some they have that seasickness. So all those things are kind of challenges because it's part of time they get messages from home, so they become emotional. So I'm just a person who's looking after them in their whole being, spiritually, psychologically, socially, counseling, just with the guys. So that's kind of an experience I explore and also have conducted with the members in the SA Agalas too.